Hey guys, it's your boys from Fall Legacy here, bring you guys some more gameplay of Metro 2033 Redux. We're doing part 28, chapter 5, Hope. So guys, sit back, relax, enjoy the gameplay. If you guys are new to my channel, hit the like button, hit that subscribe button, and hit that notification bell. Share the video out with your friends and ask them to subscribe. Also, don't forget to hit that notification bell to be notified when I upload a video, it would be greatly appreciated. Without further ado guys, sit back, relax, enjoy the gameplay. Smash the like button, hit the subscribe button, share the video out with your friends, it would be greatly appreciated, guys. And hit the notification bell, it would be greatly appreciated. Without further ado, guys, sit back, relax, enjoy the gameplay.
Hey, you at the rail car, stop the engine. Do not move, name yourselves.
Okay.
Oh, we're Nazis coming to take your station.
Ullman, is that you? You're lucky Petrovich isn't here. He's not a man for jokes. Who's that with you?
He's from the northern frontier. I'm escorting him from the Black Station.
All right, come on through.
Nice. Okay, through we go. Wow, look at this place, guys. This place looks insane. Exit the real car. Yep, buddy, let's go.
What are you looking at? Get lost.
Polis, find him on Yip Miller. Wow.
Welcome to Polis, Captain Krasnov. You've come a long way, young man. Where exactly are you from?
He's from the exhibition.
What, can't he speak for himself?
Look, Captain, it's the kid's first time in Polis. He's been through hell getting here, and he's carrying Hunter's message to Miller. So, cut him some slack, huh?
All right, get changed. There's the clothes. You can leave your gear. It'll be safe here. You'll get it back sparkling clean.
You go ahead and take some rest, Artyom, and I'll go find Miller. I hope he's not out on a mission.
By the way, don't forget to scrub yourself down in the lobby, old man.
I won't. You pain in the ass.
Would you rather have two-headed kids? Idiot.
Okay, I can customize some stuff.
Hello!
Reflex sight. Pre-war sight maximum the gun, close and medium range easier without sacrificing much. I think I'll take the... I don't even know what sight to take here. More ammunition.
Don't have any more. Can't sell any more. It's reserved. Good deal.
Colonel, sir, report.
Dismissed. Artyom, I'm Miller. Where is the message from Hunter?
This way.
Come, look, try and buy.
Okay, so I'm at Miller.
Well, thank you for bringing this to Polis. It was a brave thing you did. I'll call an emergency session. When they summon you, you'll report the situation. All council members, please assemble in the council chamber. I repeat, all council members, please proceed to the council chamber. Escort the boy to the council chamber.
I like his gun. Have a look around here.
Angel. A new face. Hello.
Yeah, right.
Be my guest.
Can I get a drink?
Sorry, man.
Well, once me and the boys were having a drink. Well, a few drinks. Lots of drinks. Shit, we were plastered.
Always plastered.
Anyways, so we had a few but wanted more.
What's up with this guy?
Hell no. Sorry, man. Did I interrupt you?
Sorry, bro. No one.
Yeah. So, we went to have another and realized we're in the...
Stop bothering me.
What the hell?
Wait a bit. We're going to catch us a fish.
You can't go in there. It's a high danger zone.
Then we're in the park. Okay.
Nothing yet.
Okay, I guess we gotta go in through here, huh? Whoa.
Unbelievable! Unbelievable! Artyom, I'm stunned that the Council has refused to help your station. I'm ashamed that they lack the courage you have already shown. But Polis is not the whole Metro. There still are people who will rise up and fight the threat of the Dark Ones. Okay, 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 okay. Listen carefully. The Rangers have found several well-preserved missile bases near the city. Some could probably be activated and deliver a missile strike against the Dark Ones. The problem is that the missiles are supposed to be launched from the command center, D6, but we don't know where that is. Or if it's operational. However, we do know where that information can be found. There's a huge library on the surface. Dangerous place, but it contains a secret military archive. We must go there.
Oh, great.
We'll split up now to avoid attention. You'll go up from here. I've already arranged that. When you've made your way to the library entrance, I'll be there waiting for you. Okay? Hey, Artyom. Be careful.
Will do, bro.
One more thing. When we go back, we'll head straight for Sparta Base. My Rangers will meet us there.
Okay, man. There's a note over here.
Let's go.
Wait, I want to read this note. Who said the stupid and promise fears about responsibility come with power? I thought that Polis was the pinnacle of all power in the Metro. It scars armed to the tooth. Its incredible reputation among all the factions. And stations, it stores and food and ammunition, its wealth and prosperity. Polis is the hub of the universe, but apparently the hub does not care one bit for some Blackwater station. The Council doesn't even want to waste time hearing us out, and after reluctantly agreeing to do so, as Lazy Stampede declined on the desperate plea of the expedition, and it was just my request. Unfortunately, we missed note one in Polis. So they denied my request. That ain't good. They've got a lot of ammunition, food in the area. That was declined. They did it to Miller and it to the head of the Rangers. I thought it was all over. If not for Miller and his people, the Rangers are not called on order of nothing. They are a veritable knightly order and state. Within a state, a 8 brotherhood of people sworn oaths and adherence to which they value higher than their lives, and Rangers are sworn to protecting the Metro from all the dangers threatening its dwellers, no matter what station they live at or what they believe in. Okay. I'm really curious to find out why they declined my request. Maybe they're just cold-hearted, I don't know. But I guess we're just going to continue. Up we go.
The Council's decision shocked me, but Miller's plan gave me hope. Once more, I climbed up to the bones of Moscow to search for the secret of D6 and a way to awaken the horde of missiles.
Let's do this. I am going to be really sad when this game ends. Just telling you guys that. Okay, so we're going to do Ollie. I've loved this game. Let's go. Gas masks on. Let's go. Oh, great. More of these things. Not what I wanted to see. Look at the sight. That's insane. I actually forgot I put that sight on. Got different gas masks now. Can't go that way, unfortunately. Let's get moving. There's another note. The Rangers call them their base Sparta and themselves, either jokingly or seriously, Spartans. They didn't fit the part. Mind you, but ready to die rather than surrender, they are also few, just like their historical counterparts. Each of them is a seasoned fighter with worth 10 regular soldiers, but they just don't have the manpower to fight a full-blown war or stand against the legions of the Dark Ones. That's why Miller's plan is our only chance to find a still-operative missile launch site, command the missiles, and burn the Dark Ones' nests to cinders. If we pull it off, our casualties should be minimal, while my home station and... This is note one of Ollie, apparently. But you guys can just see that there. I really hope we get the missiles. Shoot them and destroy the Dark Ones. Whole Metro with it saved. Seems like a perfect plan, but something is worrying me. There seems to be a weak spot in it. Something is not right. I can't shake the feeling that we're making a mistake. Man, I hope we're not making a mistake. Let's just go. Oh snap. Get out of my road. There's a box here. I can't believe that actually made me take damage. That run. I'm gonna make a run for it. Come on, get to the next boss. Damn, out of my way. Didn't think they could get in here. That's why I went and hid in here. Swap my filter. What's in here? Oh, I don't really want that. Let's go, run for it. I really don't want to know where that's coming from. Bro, seriously? something in here. Damn, bro, get destroyed. Oh, great. Health kit. Why is there so many guys? Where did you come from? I got this feeling. Somebody just called me there. Oh, we got some help. Nice. You guys surely took your time. Let's do this, guys. I really need some ammo. Damn, how many of these things does we have to kill? Okay, as soon as I say that, it's over. Just the three of us. Some more ammo, nice. Okay guys, smash that like button if you guys enjoyed. If you guys new to my channel, hit that sub button, I'd greatly appreciate it. Hit that notification bell, share a video out with your friends and ask them to subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next video. And sweat the legacy. And I'm out.